Hello, this is me, the Gaffer, returning to do Army Men, Sarge's Heroes. I just did level 12, which I think was either a fort or a sandbox. Not entirely sure, I can't quite remember. It's been a few days, well, it's been a couple of weeks actually, but anyway, let's get on with it and see what I can do.
Still in forever, right?
That didn't go very high, did it?
I'm home.
All right, let's get this show on the road. Or at least try to. Find Vicky, rescue Vicky. That probably won't be what to do. Ew, beetles. Maze of kitchen products. Oh! Highly annoying, highly annoying. God, that was exceptionally annoying, that was fucking hell.
Good to go.
Give the gap. I think I'm like two levels away from finishing the game. No. I think, I'm not entirely sure. But, I think it's about 15, 16 levels in this game. Yeah, probably not the way to get up. What is the way to get up? Not that way. Well, how do you get that bazooka? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, piss off, man. Fuck you, you jackass. Oh, the fun music stopped. Dude, get on the fucking block. Yeah! God damn it! I was gonna say god damn it for something else, but then that happened. I was going to say say, God damn it, I hate beetles. I mean, I hate insects as a whole, actually. They're just sickening creatures. Well, if you think about it, so is almost every other creature that exists. But there you go. Oh, that was fucking brilliant. Yeah, I'm better than you in a gunfight. Woo! Let's get some fucking machine gun. What? Dumb. Ah, that was even dumber. Oh, so you can get on corners when you go on the fucking hexagon. You can't get on corners when you go on a rectangle. That's fucking great to know. Hey! Get up, man. Won't go down there, that's for sure. Ah, that was cool. That wasn't cool. Aww. Hey. 3DO series.
Party time.
Party hard. Not party time, but hard. Whee! I succeeded in jumping. Feels so special. Oh, failed at jumping. I feel even more special. Oh dear, what's gonna blow me up? Or try to.
Party time.
Party time. And I fire at the corpse, fire at the live one. Man! Man! Now get on the tuna. Fire auto aiming. I mean manual aiming. Ah, oh, that got him. Good. Holy mother of fuck! Blow up that one! Oh, it can't get me because I'm behind a tuna. Good to go. Fuck off! Christ, he had more health than the other one.
Sarge.
Of course something else did as well. Well, before I go on to the confrontation with whoever it is, I shall quit it here and make way and get ready for part 2 of level 13, where I am apparently in some guy's kitchen, who sets up mazes of materials and almost every other product in the fucking kitchen is the same. Anyway, I shall quit now and do it then. So, until then, goodbye.